Martin Tyler, and a big welcome to you to this match. And our match today, Arsenal, and they play Atletico Madrid.
Number 33, Petr Cech.
All the elegance associated with Arsenal Football Club really encapsulated in this very modern stadium.
Yeah, there's not a bad seat in the house here. And they're big seats as well, much bigger than the usual football seat.
Nacho Monreal, number 8, Aaron.
Well, with an eye on Arsenal, we'll keep an eye on this player without a shadow of a doubt.
3 in his last 3, really been his team's man of the moment.
And number 11, Mesut Ozil.
This is the Arsenal lineup. Penicek starts in goal. Monreal starts, despite looking shaky in recent games. Aaron Ramsey starts with Granit Xhaka in the centre of the park. And we'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. It's a real group mentality in this lineup about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
It's a massive time for Atletico Madrid, having left the Vicente Calderon after all those years for a new home. Not a home that's round the corner either.
No, and it's one of those that the players, the fans mainly, have got to get used to, make it feel like home, because it can affect the team.
The match official today is Luke Hubacker. Well, we're underway at last, and it's Atletico Madrid who've kicked off. Koke. Well, they could pose some danger now. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. The advantage given to Arsenal. Aubameyang. Ramsey. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Aubameyang has to get it away. Saul. Basalico. Correa. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Atletico Madrid now attacking dangerously. I love to see that, the referee playing the advantage. Now Thomas. Koke can whip it in now. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Ozil. Koke. Danny Welbeck. Nacho Monreal. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. It's good work between these two. Saul. Angel Correa. Jaime Vasalico. Taking on the defenders. Diego Costa. Can go in from here. Koscielny.
When they're challenged like this, all they can do is just clear their lines, no more.
Koke.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. Aubameyang. Xhaka. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Nacho Monreal. A timely challenge.
Aubameyang. Ozil.
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Aubameyang. Ramsey. Attacking now. Aaron Ramsey. And they've cut it out. Diego Godin. Thomas. Diego Costa. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Ramsey. Aaron Ramsey. Mesut Ozil.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Ramsey. Here's Ozil. Xhaka. Ramsey. Back with Aubameyang. Granit Xhaka. With Welbeck. Aubameyang! That is the first goal. And it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Arsenal with the lead. Correa. Diego Godin.
Really eye-catching play by Atletico Madrid. Incisive pass.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Mesut Ozil. Nacho Monreal.
Just a case of finding the spare man is always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing.
Great chance for Aubameyang. Well, he has cleared the danger. Mesut Ozil. Ramsey. There's good progress with this attack.
And shoots!
Struck the post here. Correa. Koke. Koscielny. The return ball. Aubameyang. Koke. Griezmann. Saul. Thomas. He's coming forward with some danger. Koke. Hernandez. Saul. Now Thomas. Now this is an interesting attack.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Cut out the pass. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Granit Xhaka with Welbeck. Aubameyang! There's good progress with this attack. and shoots! Struck the post here. Second half coming up at the Emirates. Nacho Monreal. There's some potential in this move. Aubameyang. Danny Welbeck. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Saul, Diego Costa, there's real threat from Atletico Madrid in these positions. Shot on! Great work from the goalkeeper. Aubameyang, he might be through. Aubameyang, and in it goes towards the far post, cleared away by the defender. Here's Sao, Griezmann, Atletico Madrid now attacking dangerously, striding forward purposefully. Good defending. Here's Hernandez. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Nacho Monreal. Ramsey. Here's Bellerin. Ozil. In quickly the forward. Here's an opportunity. Backing his own skill. As the opposition try to nick the ball from him. Mesut Ozil. Aubameyang. Now the shot! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Mesut Ozil. Little private game between the two of them. One back very quickly. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Mesut Ozil. Well, he's got support here. He's got some strength, hasn't he? Mkhitaryan! Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Well, this is one way of protecting the lead, really. That's what the manager thinks, anyway, making this tactical change. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Well, I like the look of this attack. Well, watch him go now, Griezmann. Now, this is an interesting attack.
He's got his shot off now.
Looked to kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide.
Well, only he will know whether he was going for goal there. In the end, he nearly scored.
Aaron Ramsey.
Probing with the pass.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a...
Ozil.
Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. Now Thomas. Lucas Hernandez. Diego Costa. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Far too close across to the keeper. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Could be dangerous. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Danny Welbeck. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Attacking well here. Vasiliko. Is Sao. Now Thomas. Mohamed Elneny. Mkhitaryan. Can he deal with it here? Thomas. Koke. Diego Godin. Getting forward well as a team now. Good strong tackle. Mesut Ozil. Nacho Monreal. Aubameyang. He screened the ball well there. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Away, well away from goal.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but two added minutes.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. And the whistle's gone for the last time today. Final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Good performance from him, and I think that was